What?
How? A new sword!
Hyra! Mithra!
Apologies, Rex. Worry not. All is well. I am lost no longer.
What's this?
That's better, don't you think?
I could get used to this. Everyone, attack!
Yeah!
Payback time!
Success! Look! Glorious birth of Poppy Cutie Pie!
Good morning, everybody.
Morning!
So, this is the new Poppy?
Cool! I'm starting to think there's something in Tora's science malarkey after all.
Poppies and adults now. Talk about a growth spurt.
What's up, Nia? Jealous much?
Shut it, Zeke. Unless you want me to remodel your face.
Come, Poppy! Give us demonstration of new power!
Roger, roger, Master Pine.
Poppy! Master Pon has own legs!
Master Pon have very short legs. Much more efficient like this when Master Pon travel with Poppy.
This very silly! And big disrespect to your Master Pon!
You look like Poppy's little teddy bear there, Tora.
My name is Harold. I pray you can contain my power.
dares call upon Vale, you'll rue the day. Anyway, I'm Vale. Pleased to meet ya.
Cosmos. Obey strategical multiple operation systems. All systems operational. Are you my master?
I am Peru. I swear this. I will uphold virtue wherever our path leads us. Now, let us attend.
For all my dreams!
A
Apologies. Force of habit.
We are Sheba, lover of beauty, wealth, and banquets. To wit, we dream of assembling our very own entourage. And to that end, we must acquire all the assets we can. We expect you to support our noble cause.
Call me Gorg.
It is a great honor to have met you. I pledge the whole of my power to you.
Azami. I am your captive. Keep me by your side.
I am Dagus. Lower your gaze, underling. You have the honor of being my driver. This is a very big moment for you. Don't blow it.
My heart is pure, and my will unbreakable.